I don't want French fried potatoes, red ripe tomatoes. I'm never satisfied. I want the frim-fram sauce with the offs and fade, with shafafa on the side. I don't want pork chops and bacon that won't awaken my appetite inside. I want the frim-fram sauce with the offs and fade, with shafafa on the side. Well, you know a girl, she really got to eat, and a girl, she should eat right. Five will get you ten. I'm gonna feed myself right tonight. I don't want fish cakes and rye bread. You heard what I said, waiter, please. I want my fried, I want the frim-fram sauce with the Austin Faye, with shafafa all on the side.
Just never ends. Yes, 14 Diana Krall records, plus a few extras in colored vinyl, were not enough. I knew about this record. The very best of Diana Krall. There you can get the track listing. This is a newly produced record from 2007. It's a great record. I knew about this record. I didn't order it because I thought, well, it's just all tracks off other albums. I have all the other albums. There's no point. And I was just looking around here recently, and I thought, if you're going to have all of them, why don't you have this one? I'm glad I got it. One of the things about this one, it does list inside each track and which album it come from. I'm guessing that this album was maybe remastered, possibly. It says produced by Tommy LaPuma and Diana Krall, recorded and mixed by Al Smith, and it says mastered by Doug Sachs. Just listen to these two LPs all the way through. They sound great, every track. Now, I know a couple of the albums that I went through said mastered by Doug Sachs at the mastering lab, but I don't remember who all of them were, and probably some of them didn't say, but this is a great sounding album, and it doesn't get much better than to start off with Side A. It's wonderful, and Mr. Hall of Fame's favorite, Peel Me a Grape. I wanted to clip a video of that for you all, and my video downloader program's not working. I don't know if it's the new Mac OS update or YouTube changed something, so I'm going to have to mess around to get my video clips. Pick Yourself Up's excellent, and one of my favorites to close out Side A, Frim-Fram Sauce. So I just wanted to put up this little quick video, show you one of the records here real quick, what the labels look like. Verve, this is produced in the Czech Republic. It's a nice quality all the way through. The sound is excellent. It's a really nice variety of music. And I recommended a couple when I did the other two videos. But if you really only just want one record, this is the one to get. I think it was like $27 or something at Amazon. I just picked it up. A 2LP, really high quality. And if you just want to get one, get this one. And you have to notice right there, something may be coming up in the future. I've been enjoying a little cherry pie. My mama was the best cherry pie baker in the world, and this cherry pie right here, not too bad either. See ya.